Hey guys, welcome back. Conditioning today. We have 15 minutes and I'm going to be doing snatch, so just mixing it up a little bit using a slightly lighter weight as I kick it right now. We can either go 3 5-minute sets, or depending how the first one feels, we can try to go 6 5 4 or something like that. If you still want to do clean and jerk or jerk only, that's fine. You can also do half snatch, which is where you do a snatch and then you bring it to your shoulder to rest in between reps. So that's always an option. I'm going to try and make it to the halfway mark before switching hands, but if you need to switch every minute or every X number of reps, that's totally fine too. So hopefully you're warm. As you can see on the clock, I took some time to get ready. And we're gonna get started. I'm not gonna do a timer cadence for the snatch. I just kinda want you guys to feel it out and pause overhead whenever you need to rest, or pause in the rack if you're doing half snatch, okay? I'm gonna have a stopwatch going on my phone. You can also use the clock behind me to figure out how long we're going for. Thank you. was 6 minutes. So we'll take about 7 minutes rest. And we'll try and get a 5 minute set. Then we'll take 6 minutes. Then we'll try and get that last 4 minute set. So breathing felt fine. Make sure you're choosing a lighter weight, especially if you're going for these long sets. It's mostly just the triceps and grip that start to feel it after all that on one side. So good practice. Take a rest. Keep walking around. Keep everything warm. And we'll do our next set in about 6 more minutes. About a minute left, guys. We'll try and hit a 5-minute set. So again, if you want to try and make it to that 2.5-minute mark, feel free. Otherwise, you could switch on the minute or every 10, 15, 20 reps, whatever you like. Okay? So we'll be going in about 45 seconds. Alright, I'm gonna go at around 10 seconds. Thank you. Okay, we'll take about 6 minutes. And then we'll hit our final set. 4 reps. And that'll be it for today. All right, guys, about 90 seconds, then we'll do our final set. 4 minutes, if you want to try 2 and 2, or multi-switch, based on how you're feeling, totally up to you, and then we'll be done for the day. 7 seconds. Okay, guys, that's it. 15 minutes of snatching. Whew. Okay. Here we are. All right, just over 30 minutes on the recording time, so not too bad. Hope you worked hard, had a good session. Drop us a note, and we'll see you next time. Bye.